All around the world, millions and millions of children are asking the same question. The same question that they don't know the answer to. They are all asking, what is a solar system?
Are they really asking that?
Yes. For the sake of this video, they are.
Okay, carry on then.
Toy Time Town presents, what is a solar system?
And cut. Very good, Mr. Narrator. That made it exciting. Time for us to take over.
So, here's our bit of space. Pretty blank, isn't it? Well, let's add some essential ingredients to make our solar system. First ingredient is the sun.
Solar means of or from the sun. So we definitely need him. Hey, sun. Now, the sun is a star and is a huge spinning glowing sphere of hot gas. Pretty cool, eh?
Not as cool as me, dude.
Just because you say dude, it doesn't make you cool.
Yes, it does, dude.
Second ingredient, planets. You need planets in the solar system. And they need to line up.
Wait.
You are forgetting an essential ingredient. Gravity. The force of gravity keeps all of the planets in orbit around the sun. At the moment, we would all just shoot off into space, never to be seen again.
Oh!
Whoa!
Uranus!
Really?
Whoops.
Second ingredient, gravity. I don't see anything. Brilliant. Thanks, Uranus. That has really improved the video.
Accuracy is important.
Let me erase your bit of gravity then.
Ha! That is never going to work.
The third ingredient, planets.
Watch it.
Hey.
Stop that.
I was here first.
Guys, not just in any old order. We have an order. Play the Toy Time Town Planet Order ditty, please.
It's time to learn the order of the planets now. Planet order is Mercury, then Venus, next planet Earth, then Mars, who's red, big Jupiter, then Saturn too, Uranus and Neptune. Mercury, then Venus, next planet Earth, then Mars, who's red, big Jupiter, then Saturn too, Uranus and Neptune.
Better. First, we need the rocky planets. Neptune?
Mercury, then Venus, next planet Earth, then Mars, who's red.
That's the first bit of our solar system. Pretty cool, eh? Next, before the gas giants, what do we need? Sweets? No, we need asteroids and meteoroids. And lots of them. An asteroid is a small rocky body orbiting the sun.
What? These guys have hit my surface in the past and caused loads of craters. Let me at them.
No, leave them, Merc. They're not worth it. That's the asteroid belt between Mars and Jupiter sorted.
Next up, the gas giants. Neptune?
Big Jupiter and Saturn too, Uranus and Neptune. Mercury, then Venus, next planet Earth, then Mars, who's red, big Jupiter, then Saturn too, Uranus and Neptune.
They are much bigger than the rocky planets. They are balls of hydrogen and helium. You couldn't stand on the surface of these planets because they are not solid.
Wait, what? Uh-oh.
Next ingredient up, more asteroids and comets. Beyond me lies a region of space filled with icy bodies, known as the Kuiper Belt. This holds trillions of icy objects.
Hey Neptune, I've got a cold joke for you.
Sorry Earth, I have some place to be-
What two letters of the alphabet do comets prefer?
I don't know.
I see. Icy.
I see somebody that needs to be removed. Venus!
Come with me, please, sir. But I... For that cold joke, you are under arrest.
Next up, do...
Make way! Merc, we got a runner.
Let me at him.
Next up, dudes, we need another ingredient. A sprinkling of moons.
Wait. Quieten down, you lot. No, stop that. I will not tolerate unruly moons. What? No, stop that. Don't have fun.
Moons! Quiet, please. No problem.
Now, Earth only has one moon. But there are more than 200 moons in our solar system. Most of the planets have moons, except for Mercury.
Oh man!
And Venus.
I don't need a moon to be fabulous.
Right. I think that's it, guys.
Oh, you would like that, wouldn't you?
What?
You planets would like to think that was it for our solar system. Typical planets.
The last ingredient would be us dwarf planets. Although, I should be a planet.
Not a planet. We know that. I was about to say it. There are, of course, dwarf planets in the Asteroid Belt and Kuiper Belt. See, we haven't forgotten about the dwarf planets.
Oh, really? Sing a 5 main dwarf planet ditty then.
Saturn?
What?
Sing!
Ceres first, then Pluto, Mars next, yeah. Mackey, don't forget about him. And then, there's that grey one over there.
Eris. My name is Eris.